Hello, my name is Craig Carter, and I'm announcing my candidacy for House District 68. In 1979, I was born in Fort Worth, and from the young age of 15, I've been a hardworking taxpayer here in our great state. I love Texas, but since I first threw my hat in the political arena back in 2018, I have been faced with the undeniable fact and sad reality that corruption not only exists in our state and local governments, but it runs as deep as any West Texas oil well. Now, as many of you recall, in January of this year, my family was devastated by a horrific tragedy, one that killed my four-year-old daughter, Lux, and her grandmother, Rose. My son, Rex, was also involved and would spend 6 weeks in ICU. While I spent day and night at his bedside as he slowly survived his injuries, during that time, I was contacted by Governor Abbott's office, who said that though they were aware of the accident, I would only have 2 weeks to campaign in a runoff election against David Spiller for HD68, confirming my concerns of an unfair and biased election. At a time when I should have been grieving, I felt targeted, but little did I know how much of a target I had become. As the details of my family's tragedy became clear, all pointed to one thing. The presumed accident was likely no accident at all. Who would do such a thing? Why me? These were questions that would unfortunately be answered as I followed the clues back to my local community, to a family that had had control over Nakona, Texas and Monte County for generations. Unfortunately, their determination to stop me did not end there. On top of all I had faced with the tragedy and the election, I found out I had been placed under an investigation by the Texas Attorney General on false claims of defamatory accusations by none other than this same corrupt criminal family. Well, today I am more committed to stopping this kind of criminal activity and control, and say to those responsible for killing my child and trying to destroy me and my family, I am here and here to stay. I, like many of you every day, get up and work hard, trying to build my business, raise my family, and make Texas a better place for all of us. I not only want to create jobs, but since 2016, I have been feeding and helping families here in North Texas through our food bank and job training center, Hope 2911, whose goal is to provide a future and hope. Through this, I have put action to my belief that feeding and clothing the poor and impoverished people of our communities opens the door to empower and change Texas one person, one job at a time. If you are like me, you are tired of attorneys, lobbyists, and bureaucrats running on campaign promises and then legislating from a self-interest, power-hungry policies. Career politicians have had a firm and controlling grip on our communities, our cities, and our state economy for far too long. And this has to stop now. Stand with me as I stand against this political corruption. It's time for real Texans to stand and be heard. It's time for you to be heard. Vote for me, Craig Carter, and I will be your voice.